So coming to the next class, part number 41. This is for 11th standard general math. Exercise 3.1. You are given 6th question. Up to 5 questions it's over. In this one, if y is equal to 2 sin alpha by 1 plus cos alpha plus sin alpha, we have to prove this. That means, and the y term was there, and the same y term was there, in the money was there. Answer was the final answer, in the money was there. And it is given, y equal to, it was the, we rearrange the term as, this is equal to 2 sin alpha by 1 plus sin alpha, then in that plus cos alpha of the yes, we rearrange the term of the we are going to take conjugate for that. So when you take conjugate, we use the opposite sign of the denominator. So in the plus cos for cos alpha means you are using minus cos alpha. Yeah, so 1 plus sin alpha minus cos alpha by 1 plus sin alpha minus cos alpha. Yeah, the terms are rearranged. Apply in the middle of a conjugate is one. In the plus or minus in the but in the question, answer is only side term. Denominator is only side term, not cos term. Apa the side term is eliminate. Panna. Apa side term eliminate panna abhina. Nama 1 minus sin square theta equal to cos square theta. Apa the cos of one of the other is in the very number. In terms of sin of one of the other, we are taking the conjugate for the term of rearrangement in control. So for this, here we are writing 2 sin alpha is appropriate. 1 plus sin alpha minus cos alpha by is the computer a plus b, then a minus b. So we are using a plus b. It is a minus b. So you can write it as a square minus b square. A square minus b square. If you put cos square alpha, it will be 1 minus sin square alpha. So you can write it. So my numerator you write as it is. Every time I don't write because it is taking time. And here is 1 plus sin alpha whole square minus cos square alpha is 1 minus sin square alpha. Cos square alpha is 1 minus sin square alpha. So this is equal to numerator by one plus sin square alpha appears. This is a square minus b square. So a plus b is a minus b. So 1 plus sin alpha then 1 minus sin alpha. Yes, it is run. Here 1 plus sin alpha, here 1 plus sin alpha is k. But common editor is the other control. You know, you just denominate the 1 plus sin alpha. You want that term. Other common is the one. Here appears it is a plus b into a minus b. So you write it as numerator. You will 1 plus sin alpha of a comma is the one plus, you know, 1 plus sin alpha is the square of the group, another 1 plus sin alpha. Then, in the term is the comma is the mean energy, the minus is. The minus is a to look on the book. Minus, the minus is an error, plus sin. So, sin alpha. So, when you do that, problems are some in the minus are directly on the other side. Steps are in the step to avoid pronunciation, we directly on the other side. In the same as 2 sin alpha. So numerator by 1 plus sin alpha, that's why 2 sin alpha. But yes, if you have 2 sin alpha, you form, that's why numerator 2 sin alpha is clear. This and this will be getting cancelled in the next step. If I in the step appears, 2 sin alpha. This is here and here. 2 sin alpha and the remaining is 1 plus sin alpha minus cos alpha by in that plus 2 sin alpha இந்த இடத்துல 1 பிளஸ் சைன் ஆல்பா திஸ் வில் பி கெட்டிங் கேன்சல் யுவர் 1 பிளஸ் சைன் ஆல்பா மைனஸ் காஸ் ஆல்பா ஸோ அரேஞ்ச் த டேர்ம் ஸோ 1 மைனஸ் காஸ் ஆல்பா ஸோ ரொம்ப சிம்பிளான ஒரு சம் தான் ஒரு கொஞ்சம் ஒரு நுணுக்கமா எதை எந்த அளவுக்கு கொண்டு வந்தோம்னா சம் வந்து ஈஸியாக முடிக்கலாம் அப்படிங்கறத மட்டும் தெரிஞ்சுட்டா போதும் ஸோ இட் இஸ் வெரி வெரி சிம்பிள் சம் ஒன்லி திங் யூ வாண்ட் டு நோ இங்கே எதை எலிமினேட் பண்ணணும் காசு எலிமினேட் பண்ணணும் ஏன்னா வி வாண்ட் ஒன்லி டைம் ஹியர் ஸோ இந்த நெக்ஸ்ட் சம் இந்த நெக்ஸ்ட் லெக்சர்